Okay.
What do you want?
What's up, guys? It's like, I can't do it like Anthony. Anthony, do it.
What do you want?
Oh, she's behind me.
Oh my god.
What's up, guys? It's your girl. This is so stupid. Anthony, do the intro.
I'm not doing no intro, bro.
Where's Julie?
This is the fourth. This is the fourth Steilacoom vlog. So we have the open race first. We got
Jamal,
Shushu, and Tootie's over there. They're about to run the open race. It's starting in about 5 minutes.
Is it zoomed in on my face?
No, it's not.
Okay.
I don't do that shit.
I know you don't zoom in, but is it like close?
No, it's not.
You're not supposed to curse.
It's 0.5.
Okay, that's great.
How do you think they're gonna do?
Shushu hasn't run in a really long time, and we literally just interrupted him in the middle of his beginning warm up. So we'll see how he does. And then Jamal, I don't know, he's just gonna be sweaty. And then Tootie's gonna be fire.
How do you think they're gonna do?
Who?
Them.
Our runners.
She said them over there.
No,
they're right there.
Dumb.
I'm literally fine. How do you think we'll do? Oh, okay, I think they'll do great. I'm excited to see what Jamal can run and Tootie. And Shushu, he'll be fine.
Shushu's a bomb. And he was like clowning on me when the cart broke. And the cart broke because of Anthony. Like,
okay, gang, we're about to start. Oh, Vaughn's running 2 hours.
Oh,
I didn't see that shit. So we got 4 runners. Oh, shit! I missed it a little bit.
Okay.
What is she doing?
Taking it easy. I told her just take it easy for this first flat section.
Loosen those shoulders up, big dog. Loosen them up.
Go, Jamal!
Keep going.
Yeah, keep going. Like, you got about 500 meters.
What did he say? Why is he still...
How much left?
Why is he still...
Pick it up.
Why
pick it up a little
talk?
If you can, man. If you got an extra gear, use it. Yeah, so this is mixed
talking. He's talking to me.
And right side. Woo!
You're almost there! Like 500 meters left. It's time to kick it, I think.
Good work. Good work. Keep that turnover going. Fast feet. You don't have to go fast.
Good. I take that back. You look great.
Woo!
Right here, you got about 500 meters left. So if you want to play,
go ahead. You can push a little if you feel like you got it. You look like you got it, so I say try. Go for it, partner. Quick.
What the heck?
Go, Jenny, go!
Go, Jenny!
Woo!
Go, Jenny!
Damn!
How are you feeling right now?
I feel so tired. My stomach hurts, my throat hurts, my chest hurts.
How do you think you're gonna do?
I think I'm gonna run 34. But guys, don't forget to click that like, that subscribe button, and that bell for notifications every time Anthony posts.
Look at him giving his sister a pep talk. How do you think she's gonna do?
Great.
How do you think you're gonna do?
I hope I get sub 30.
You'll do great. How do you think they're gonna do?
Fire, bro.
They're gonna do great. They're the goats.
How did you do during your race today?
I was okay. Julie's gonna break 30. Ivy's gonna break 29.
She ran. Oh shit. She ran a 23 something.
Ivy.
She's so focused.
Good job.
I consider doing like
woo!
how you feel?
I hate Anthony. Oh, stop being a bum.
We're at the end of the meet. Everyone did great, but yeah, go.
Hey guys, this is Julie Ong here. I want to remind you guys to click that like and that subscribe button and that bell for notifications every time Anthony posts. Actually, don't subscribe, he's a bum.
Wait, did you ever record? What? Did you ever record the cake or whatever?
The what?
Cake.
No, we didn't. Oh, I think Jenny did. Bye guys.
Bye bye.
Stay tuned for.